We actually got escorted into the plane by a real flight attendant. Walking into this place was so surreal. As we got closer and closer to our seat, the pressure started to build as I knew what was coming. This place has some famous nachos so big that they have to call aircraft control.